and girls, this is Pixel, and today we are starting a brand new Minecraft series. We are playing the Void adventure map, and it was made by Terminus2409, which is this guy here. I feel like I'm really excited because it's been a while since I've played through an adventure map like from the beginning. I have the Pokemon adventure map, and that's pretty much it. So this series, there aren't going to be lots of jump cuts and edits like that when I do like mini games or Happy Wheels or Slither. It's going to be like a sit back, relax, and enjoy the map with each other experience. Okay, you get what I mean. Let's have a look. Rules: play with normal difficulty, all sounds. Let's just check the difficulty here quickly. Right, we've got that. Stay in adventure mode, disable clouds, play this map alone. There we go. I think I've done all of that. You are allowed to record this map and upload the video. Thank you very much. Okay, follow the rules for an optimal game experience. Press here to start. Okay, let's do that. Okay, I'm excited. Level 1. Andromeda? Galaxy in the year 2078. Warning, oxygen level at 3. Okay, this is spooky. We're in space right now. What's going on? Okay, maybe we'll just sit back and relate to something. Wait, something happened. There you go. This is space station TN2409. Can you hear us? Yes, I hear loud and clear. Oh, that is so. Oh, thank God. Yes, I can hear you loud and clear. I didn't even know it was gonna say loud and clear, and then it said it. Right. Anyway, identify yourself, please. My name is Pikapixel. I'm so good at this. Right. Pikapixel from the TG-16 space station. We had an accident, I think. I'm the only survivor, but my oxygen level is very low. I need help. Okay, we will help. Do you have one of these electronic helmets? No, I unfortunately don't. Oh, I do. Yes, it's an EF.2. There we are, chilling in space. Okay, what's going on? Okay. Okay, perfect. I will set a marker on your vision glass. No idea what that means, but I think we'll find out. Okay, go to the marker. Oh, there it is. There it is. We're going towards it. Sweet. There it is. I assume, yeah, that is definitely the marker. Oh, here we go. Wicked. All right. This is space, and here's the space station. Okay, right. We're in the spaceship. Whoa. What? Okay, right. Airlock. Required oxygen level at 5%. Required oxygen level at 47.5%. There we go. 100%. We can breathe now. Whew. Okay. Here we are. Oh yeah, we're floating. I forget. I keep wanting to like walk around. Welcome aboard the TN2409. Look at this. What do these do? I probably shouldn't press those levers because we are in space and something could go wrong. Let's just go through here and see what's going on. Okay. Oh, hey. I'm up here. Are we just flying right now? We are just flying in the air. Where? Oh, there he is. But tell me, what happened to you? Oh, that's a long story. My team and I went on an important mission. We wanted to explore a new planet. This is very exciting. Okay. But our space station was hit by a meteor. Unfortunately, I was the only one who survived. We are a tough cat, that's for sure. I'm sorry. Thank you. It means a lot to me. Can I do anything for you? Well, I could do with a spacesuit. How does that sound? Well, can you bring me to a central transport station? Sure, why not? We'll just take the bus in space. It would be a pleasure. Okay, interesting. Let's go there then. Okay, you're gonna help me? New target. Central transport station KM45L. There you go. Just look around. We will arrive at the transport station. Okay, so we're traveling around. So let's have a little look around and see what's going on. We got all these little levers and stuff. Have you ever seen those videos of people in space where they're just like floating around? This, I find it so fascinating. Like, I would love to go to space. Oh, what's this? There's something down there. Okay, let's keep looking. Our little astronaut buddy's just just chilling upside down there. And have we looked everywhere in here? Okay, let's think. This is where we came in. We have the required oxygen level so we can breathe, which is nice. This is so weird. It doesn't feel like I'm playing Minecraft. It's really strange. Error. Critical problem. What have you done? There's a siren. Oh, what's going on? I haven't done it. Oh my, what is this? We're under attack. Oh my gosh. Get to your battle stations. This is a space battle. Come on. Quick. Go to, oh. I was blown up by a space pirate. How does that work? Okay, we gotta respawn. The Void. What? Follow the rules for an optimal game experience. That can't be it. What's level 2? Bad accident. Okay, I think that might have, that was meant to happen. We got killed by a space pirate. Ah, my head. What happened? Genuinely, we got knocked out by a space pirate. They destroyed my space station and they kidnapped us. Okay, who? Okay, who is it? They are called space pirates. They only want money. Just as normal pirates. but they work in space. Okay. Oh, I'm coughing. Pigapixel, how do they know my name? So yeah, like I said at the beginning, there's not going to be many cuts or any cuts. I want to relax. So if I cough, have a bit of water, that's what we can do. I feel like you don't mind this kind of laid-back series. I think it's quite fun. Go to the captain. Okay. Guardian. So we're like in a jail cell. Okay, where's the captain then? Let's read these signs. Hello there. Do you know... Oh, where's the captain? Do you know why you are here? No, I actually don't. I'll sit on your throne. Oh, it won't let me. You searched a new planet, and I want that planet. Tell me the coordinates. After that, you are free to go. How do you know about that? It was secret. Okay. What's going on here? Well, your little friend helped us. Do you still think the explosion of your space station was an accident? And do you still think that the TN-2409 found you was also an accident? He completely used me. Ah, any more questions? Now tell us the coordinates. Never. I'll never tell. You can't make me talk. No, I can't. Oh, this is mental. What? Okay, get him. I guess they're gonna... Okay, they're gonna come after me. How do we get... Okay, what? How are we supposed to... Hit him. Ow. What the heck is this? I think we're supposed to get taken out, you know. Run away. Run away. Ow. Okay, there's nothing we can do. We're gonna have to surrender. I surrender. Oh, unless we just hit them like this. No, there's too many. I don't know if we're actually supposed to beat them. They've got shields and everything, so... Oh, just take me out. No. Oh, I don't know. Should I get taken out? Let's just keep fighting as... No, let's just take me. Fine. You win. I'll tell you the coordinates. If we respawn here, what happens? Okay. I have to leave. Now. This is really weird. It's like a story mode. You have to die. I saw an escape module over there. That's the only way out. Go to the escape module. Okay. Hey, Guardian. Yeah, that's right. I'm talking to you. Hey, Guardian. Let me out. What? I need to go to the toilet. Please, you have no idea how hard it is to hold a pee in space. Oh, really? Yes, let me out. Okay, cool, thanks. See you later, buddy. You don't have to escort me, I know the way. What happened to the Guardians? Did they get taken out? I'm not sure. Anyway, let's go here, right. Escape module F5A. Hey, prisoner, get in. Yeah, there we go, we're in. Get wrecked. Okay, we're in our escape pod. Let's, hopefully we can get out of this scary place. Where do you want to go? That's a very good question. If I could go anywhere... Okay, fine. We'll go to a central transport station. I was thinking somewhere a lot cooler, but fine. New target. Central transport station KM45L. Isn't that where we went? Isn't that where we were before? Level 3. I want home. Okay. Right, let's go up here. Yoink. Okay. Welcome on the international transport station. Find a way home. Okay, what do you want? Barriers. Okay, these are all guests. Hello, how you guys doing? Right. Here's the secretary. Welcome on the transport station. What can I do for you? Well, let's right click and see. No, nothing. I need to go home. To Earth. Okay. Let me check that for you. I can't type, can't press E. Okay. Oh, sorry, that flight has been cancelled. The reason is, space pirates. Oh, no. We need to go. Man, come on, please. I'll give you some rotten flesh. How'd you like that? Now, can you take me home? I've given you rotten flesh. What more do you want? What? Whoa! Space pirates? Yes! Fight them. Take this. Okay, I've got to fight the pirates. Okay, that's what a space pirate is. Take that! Yes! And that. And that. Oh my gosh. This is the most awkward combat ever. Okay, get him. Go! Right, they're quite weak. They are pretty weak. There we go. Got another one. Space pirate. Take him out. There we go. Yoink. Yoink. There we go. Okay, this is how you fight. Oh, get him. Ah! Come on. There's too many. How do we fight these guys? Get them. Oh, no. I think we're going to die. I think we're supposed to die again. I never know. Let's try anyway. No, there's no way we can beat them. They're spawning continuously. I died. Okay, right. Let's have a drink. Let's get ready to go. Let's do this. Okay, respawn. Oh, hey, you're awake. Are you the captain? Now, tell me the coordinates of the planet or we will chase you for the rest of our lives. I don't want to tell you. Who are you? Okay, fine. You win 1532.42 KL 17.16 MW 13.5K. Thank you. Kringle! You heard him. Set our next target to that location. Aye, aye, Captain. All right, okay. Let's see this new planet that we're going to. 5.25 hours later. All right, quite a long trip considering we're traveling in space. Captain, we're attracted by a black hole. No way are we going to get sucked in a black hole. Come on. What? Did you calculate the course and the coordinates right? Ugh. Yes, I did, but the coordinate leads us to a black hole. Oh, maybe we trolled them. Pekka-Pixel, what have you done? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Now you can't annoy people anymore. Look at us. We're being brave. Although, why do we know the coordinates to a black hole? Hmm. Kringle, can we handle the gravitational force? Oh, I've got a mad cough. Sorry, guys. No, I'm sorry. The force is too strong. Let me know in the comments, by the way, what you think of videos like this. Kind of sit back, relax, story type videos. Please, please do let me know. It means a lot to me. Okay. Something's going down, though. I'm also quite hungry. I do fancy a sandwich. What kind of food do you think they have in space? I don't know. Oh! Oh my gosh! We're being sucked into the black hole! We're being bent in time and space! Oh no. I don't think we can move anymore. This isn't good. Buddy! Are you with me? What's going on? Hello? Hello? Are we being sucked in by the black hole? What is happening? Okay. Right. Let's just listen to this lovely music. Oh, we're getting hurt. What's that? Wither. Okay. This is the end. The black hole has won. It's been a valiant fight, but we sacrificed ourselves to stop the space pirates. And with that, goodbye. Okay, that was fun. What happens now? That was my story. It's still sad. Thanks for playing. Oh, I hope you enjoyed. The end. That is such a good story. We sacrificed ourselves to save mankind. Wow. I don't know what to do right now. I'm so emotional. That's it. We finished. This music gets to me, man. That was crazy. That was good. That was interesting. I think this also means in the next video we can start, like, not the next, like, the literal next video, but the next video of this kind will start a different adventure map and maybe one that lasts a bit longer, because I went into this knowing nothing about it. I didn't know how long it'd last, so I'd imagine this would go a lot longer, but man, that was crazy. What a great sacrifice we just did there. Wow. Let me know in the comments down below what you thought of this relaxed, kind of chilled out style of video. Subscribe today to join the Pixel Army. I've been Pixel. You have been fantastic. And I'll see you very soon. Bye, guys.